Broken, now we lay in our sorrows soaking.